Oh hey.
This is my true life.
I'm an awning salesman. Usually I wake up at 6 o'clock at night every day.
Usually my work hours, you know, 6 to 10. I think they're pretty good work hours.
Sometimes the awnings don't sell, so I just will sleep through the entire day like a sloth. And it's usually pretty bad because I always find these laying around everywhere, like right now. I was here. So then the awnings don't come in the right size. I get really mad.
Vitamin D, got a couple of couches, sleep on the love seat.